my skibby and my thermal top. Long sleeve thermal top. 15.4 degrees. As opposed to 36.4 or whatever it was.
A couple of days ago. And it was a nice little gentle pitter-patter a little while ago. I had a visit from the local farmer cleaning a lovely loos, lovely biodynamic loos. Birds and the old miners have quietened up a little bit.
Everything.
Not sure how much. We've had a couple of mills. Bow bird up there somewhere. Local farmer this morning who came in these black soil plains, the black soils, the cracks in them can go down well and break a horse's leg. And they haven't closed up in the rain we've had. Slightly closed up in a small crack near our tent. Logging that's been on these hills and ridges. 50 years ago, this was all a forestry reserve. 7 years ago. Now it's in the national park. loggers even chopped down trees staying in the river. Oh, it might have been a bit further towards the edge and since been washed out. Well, it looks like it's in situ and the stream bed's been washed away from around it. And there's another one in the riverbed there, another stump. Take a nice tree even though it's in the creek. Thank you.